Assalamualaikum and hi. Hari ini 20 Januari 2021 hari ke-8 PKP 2.0.
Actually today nothing much happen. I don't have any content for today actually. Hari ni 20/1/2021, first day of school, online school of course. So pagi tadi I help my daughter untuk troubleshoot dia punya laptop sebab tak dapat nak join class. And then tengah hari pula prepare my son for his class hari ni. I just nak cakap pasal social media lah. I saw a lot of comments on tweets regarding the government initiative, regarding the from both sides, from the government, from the opposition, from the people, and some of them are supporting the government's initiatives, some of them are giving idea how to further improve the initiative, and ada juga yang membangkang the initiative without giving any suggestion for improvement. So to me, I would rather focus on something that I can control. Either I agree dengan government initiative or not. That is not something that I can control. I can voice out, but that's it lah. Kalau I voice out, just voice out lah. Tak ada apa pun yang boleh jadi. Cuma, I would prefer to work within that, to focus on apa yang in my control. So that tak adalah I nak rasa frustrated, nak rasa sakit hati, nak rasa terbeban ke apa kan. So in my case, I just focus on apa yang, kalau let's say as much as possible, contohnya as much as possible I try to restrict my movement sebab sekarang ni makin banyak kes-kes COVID. So I try to limit my movement lah, kalau nak keluar apa semua. So sebolehnya kalau nak keluar pun I cuba cari masa yang tak crowded, waktu orang yang tak ramai keluar. Contohnya macam nak beli makanan ke, nak beli groceries ke. So I try to avoid the peak hours. That is something that I can control. And kedua, always put on your mask. Nanti definitely you can control. And always wash your hand. Kan? Tak susah pun. Initially dia akan jadi macam satu burden lah. You nak kena pakai mask, nak kena pakai, you nak kena sanitize your hand always, and then cuci tangan apa semua. Tapi macam in my case sekarang ni, when I go out, mask tu dah jadi satu macam essential things for me untuk pakai every time I go out. So kalau macam bila tak ada mask je, I feel vulnerable. But we don't know what's out there. We don't know siapa yang infected. Ada orang yang infected tapi tak ada simptom. Ada orang yang infected ada simptom. So we need to be very careful. That is something that is within our control lah. Okay. This is one tip lah. Kalau if you want to be an influencer, and you tahu lah kalau jadi influencer ni kan, definitely akan haters. So one of the way for you to practice untuk berhadapan dengan haters ni, you register a Twitter account. Dekat dalam tu you just post something yang tak align dengan the mainstream, you akan kena bash macam-macam orang ada. So it's up to you how are you going to respond to those tweets apa semua. So kalau you nak belajar how to handle haters, get on board on Twitter and slowly you akan nampak macam mana. Even from the politicians pun, from both sides lah, either government ke pembangkang ke, sama je. So sometimes I a bit frustrated lah dengan our politicians, our so-called leaders ni. And to me, they need to walk the talk. They need to show a good example to us, the rakyat ni, because they have that influence now. They have influence on the rakyat. They have influence on the direction of our country. So, which is very important. And we, as the rakyat pun, janganlah blindly support the politicians tu. Kalau politician tu buat salah, then salah lah. Kalau dia buat benda betul, then betul lah. Let's call a spade a spade. Walaupun kita sokong that politician, kalau dia salah, then dia salah lah. Kan, tak payahlah nak defend dia. Two wrongs don't make it right. Just because orang ni buat against the law, tak kena tindakan, that doesn't mean kita pun boleh buat against the law dan tak kena tindakan. That is totally wrong. So kalau kita put ourselves in a higher standard, then we need to uphold that standard lah. Uphold that integrity. Let's be a good citizen. Let's be a responsible citizen of Malaysia. And let's fight COVID-19 together. Let's play our part lah, tu je. Memang bila when I put that kind of tweet, I commented on certain politicians apa semua, memang teruk, I kena bash apa semua. Which, well, we uphold the freedom of speech. So I'm just exercising my rights to freely express my own opinions. Tapi that doesn't give you the right to simply kutuk atau hina orang lain tau. You can respond with your opinion, tapi be civilized lah. Beradab. Itu saja. Dalam tak ada apa-apa. Itu saja for today. See you when I see you.